Every goddamn time. Fuck me. Shit. I'm better. Just fucking die. I give up on you. Back to my little safety spot. Come on. Oh, there's stairs. Okay. Shit. Yes, it did something. We don't need this. Yeah. This is intense, like. Come on. How am I not? Right, okay, fuck you. Thank you, sir.
go.
Excuse me. No, no lights out. Put them back on. I just let you take care of each other. I'm not fucking little arsehole. Go over here, jeez. Oh, hello. Thanks. Ah! Oh, got it. Oh, I didn't. Sound of that. Oh! 20, race to the rescue!
Sully, are you there? Damn it! Sully, come in!
Oh, thank God, mate. Where are you?
Heading your way. They've got Elena. We have to stop them.
Yeah, got problems of my own. Bastards have me pinned down outside the church.
Almost there.
Oh, please. That must be more, surely. Oh, oh. I'm sure I want this. Don't know where anyone is. Oh, there you are.
Damn it. Get
down. Fuck. Not in a good spot. Oh, I can't hide there because I. Right, okay. Sully. I do not like this gun. gonna die. Better gun. Where are we going? Up here? Oh shit! I meant to go up here? Nope. Oh, I should have kept that fucking thing! Should have kept it! Right, let me try and go back and get it wherever it is. Oh! I'm sure I dropped it over there somewhere. Laughing at me. Is there? Oh, okay. Hello. But let me just fuck off. Go up here real quick. Done. Fucking flying. Should I waste this? I don't know if I should keep it in case there's any other snipers about. Once you start to do it, that's it. You can't take it back. Or if you can, I didn't notice how.
Damn.
I don't know how, but that statue destroyed the whole colony, and it killed the Germans too.
Whoa, come again?
There's no time. We've got to get to the church.
Is this a church? Looks like a church. Doing good, am I? Fuck. Oh, we got two at once. Okay. Great. Great, because I needed it to be harder. Get him? I didn't fucking get him. Okay. There we go. Don't have any more. Okay. No! Thought I killed you. There we go. And you up there? Oh! Oh my god, why do you keep appearing? Anyone else?
All right.
Yeah. I love when they shoot their helmets off. What?
You gotta be freaking kidding me. You're trapped, Jake. Here, get your head down. Whoa.
Oh, great.
I hate this. Ah, fuck. Shit. I don't have anything. Let me move this way. Keep rolling.
I almost had him.
Fuck.
Damn it.
Shit. Where's Sully? Sully, where are you at, pal? Okay, shit. Can I just...
Come on, Sully. There should be a hidden passage right under the altar.
Altar? Where's the altar? Right there.
Thank you.
okay. What do I have? Okay. There'll be more stuff down there.
You wanna tell me what the hell's going on?
Drake didn't want to get the treasure off the island, Sully. He was trying to stop it from leaving.
What?
It's cursed or something.
Oh, Nate, for God's sake.
Look, I know it sounds crazy. You just gotta trust me.
You say there's no more fucking demons or whatever they are. I don't want them. Oh, treasure. Am I going the right way? What way did I come from? What way am I going? Oh, cutscene.
Should realize by now that I plan for every contingency. Now drop your weapons.
Good for you.
Down there. No heroics, please. Or I will kill her.
I don't want... Please, good. We just want to go home.
Now, if you'll just hang tight, we'll be with you in a moment. It's magnificent. Craftsmanship. I've never seen anything like it before.
That is only a shell. The real treasure of El Dorado lies inside. Open it!
That doesn't seem like a good idea to me.
My God.
Little imagination.
Navarro, that thing wiped out an entire colony. You don't know what you're doing.
Wrong. I'm the only person on this island who knows what the hell he's doing. Cargue la statua. Cuidado! You are so pathetic. All of you, scrambling around for your petty treasures. Do you have any idea what this is worth? To the right buyer?
You go get snatched.
Levantalo!
Oh no. What the hell is that?
God!
Run!
Jesus, what are those things?
It's the Spaniards, Sully. They never left. My God, if that thing gets off the island...
You gotta stop him. I'll cover you from here.
And not a single one. Thanks, Sully! Oh. Where'd I go? Where do I go? Oh, shit. Right, what am I meant to do here then?
Go!
take it. Hell yes! Back on the boat, where it all started.
Oh my god.
Martin Low! Kill him!
Okay. Showdown. Oh, last chapter, I think. I need a better weapon than this. Oh. I need a better weapon, this sucks. Fuck! Oh. I hate this. I hate this! I don't know if I should keep my shotgun actually, because I could easily switch guns. Yeah, I'm gonna keep this. Should give this a go. they shooting me? Right. Me. Whew. Okay, think I'm getting the hang of it. Let me just.
Nowhere to hide now.
Ooh. I don't understand. If I don't have a gun, what the fuck am I meant to do?
One eternity later.
Right, he shoots twice. Yeah, I have to fight him. Right, okay. Right, I need to move my mic because I can't see. See, that's it. Yeah, he sprawled. Sprawled out. That must be it. Did I do it? Charted. Easy. Easy! Normal. Okay. Did I complete it?
Understand?
Okay.
You all right?
Oh, Nate.
Kiss.
Adios, asshole.
Bye, hun. Oh, you go get hit in the face with that. Fall in love, please.
Yeah, save the world, triumph over evil. Pretty typical.
Really?
That's a shame we're leaving empty-handed, though.
Oh, well, you know, I did manage to save one small thing. Here, I thought you might miss this.
Thanks.
Yeah.
You two got a funny idea of romantic.
Sully!
Sully!
Wow, you look like hell.
You should see the other guys. Got us a boat.
We already have a boat.
Yeah, big boat.
I like this one better.
Sully, you beautiful son of a bitch!
Borrowed it off a couple of pirates who were too dead to care.
Sorry you didn't get your story.
No, that's all right. There'll be other stories. You still owe me one.
I'm good for it.
I love love. Yes! We're done! Oh my god. So that's the first Uncharted game done. This one I think is my least favorite of them all. The first one. It's been so long since I played this. When did I last play this? I think it was about 10 years ago. No. I'm trying to think. I can't remember if I played it. I think maybe I played it around 2014, maybe, so almost 10 years since I played it. So it's been a long while, so I'm going to use that as my reason as to why I play terribly. We all know I'm not the best at games, but doesn't mean I shouldn't get to play them. Yeah, I did really enjoy it. Like, I do love the Uncharted games, but as I said, this is my least favourite, but those monster things, I don't know why, but I thought they were in the second game. So when they showed up, I was like, oh no, why? But at least then they're dealt with now before going to the second game. I don't know when I'll move on to the second one. I might have a break from Uncharted before I move on and play some other things, watch some other things. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed my playthrough. Thank you for watching if you did, and thank you for sticking with me if you watched the whole thing. I'm sure it probably got frustrating at some point, so I do apologise. But yeah, thank you so much, and take care of yourself. Bye.